Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make this amazing bread. It's very easy and super delicious. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel so you can see more of them. And so let's see how to make that. This is my recipe book. Here it is. Do you get that? Do you have any questions? Alright, just kidding. I'm going to show you step by step how to make that right now. In Bulgaria, we call this type of bread питка, and here is the recipe. All you need is 2 tablespoons of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of canola oil, 2 eggs, 8 ounces of milk, 1 fast-acting dry yeast, 21 ounces of sifted all-purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 stick of butter. You're gonna start by putting the eggs in a large bowl and whisking them good. After that, you're going to add the oil, the vinegar, the salt, the sugar, and the milk to the mixture with the eggs. You make sure that you whisk it very nice. At the end, you're going to add the yeast and gradually the flour. Make sure you don't add the flour just at once, but you put it little by little and mix it after every time. When it's too thick to mix with the spatula, you can mix it by hand. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to mix that by hand. Just kidding, I use my mixer. If you don't have a mixer, you should definitely get one. It's a lifesaver. If you don't have it, that's what you have to do for 10 minutes. After you mix the dough good, you have to heat it 100 times in the counter. You're going to grease your mixing bowl and put the dough inside, cover it with some foil and let it to ferment for an hour or until it doubles its size in a warm temperature. Once it doubles its size, you're going to separate it and divide it to 4 equal bowls. Each bowl you're going to roll out and you're going to make it just a few millimeters thick. When you have a nice thin circle from the dough, you're going to spread some butter on top of it and put it on side. Repeat that for the next bowl of dough and put them one on the top of each other. So then all the layers are going to be stacked like a pile, and you're gonna get them and you're going to roll them all together. So you're gonna have one nice and thin layer. And again, you're going to spread some butter on the top of this layer. And after that, in Bulgaria, sometimes we put some special Bulgarian style feta cheese that we have. I do not have that at home, so I'm going to put some mozzarella for filling. It's gonna be very nice as well. After that, we're going to cut some triangles. You're gonna cut it as you would cut a pizza. You're gonna grease your pan. I use the spring form 8-inch pan, but you can use any kind of pan you would like to. And then you're going to roll them. Pretty much you're gonna roll them the opposite way you would roll a croissant. You're gonna start from the pointy edge all the way to the opposite side, and you're gonna put them in the pan. Make sure you don't put them too tight, because once it ferments, it's going to raise and double its size. Then you leave it on warm again for an hour, covered with foil to ferment, and once it looks like this, it doubled its size, it's ready for glazing. You're gonna glaze it with 1 egg and 2 tablespoons of canola oil. Just brush that on the top, add some poppy seeds and sesame seeds if you would like to, and bake it in the preheated oven on 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius, about 30 or 40 minutes. It should look like that. And this is my sister's cat. She definitely loves that bread, as you can see.
So the bread is ready, and let's see how it turns out. As you can see, it looks very nice, and I'm going to use it with a spice that my grandma makes. And yeah, it's perfect. Thank you for watching my video and have a wonderful day.